You're not... You're never getting any bad bounces there.
Impeccable depth. Well, a point that in many ways sums up his set. Looked like he was a little hesitant, didn't it? Nicely done. Outrageous from the Indian.
That was, I mean, he was hustling.
It was a tired looking finish. He does look a little jaded, doesn't he? A fine victory for Lorenzo Sonego. Just his fifth of the year.
Oh, now hold on, that's a bit special. It's a little untidy. It's gone long. And away goes another service game. Fabulous point. There goes the first set. Beautifully dispatched. That is magnificent. hang on a second. I really feel like Kozlov's starting to struggle a bit now. Would you believe it? Pavel Kozlov claims his place back in the quarterfinals in Marrakech. He survives a real test, especially in that second set. First break. First set belongs to Italy. He's caught the break. What on earth has happened here? He earned that. Another day, another comeback in Marrakech for Djere and Munar.
That is delightful.
Off the line. It's a gift, a rare one. That's a mighty test passed in Marrakech for Matteo Berrettini. A real struggle. What a set of tennis that is from the former world number nine. Instant impact from the top seed in the second set. Hello. There's always that to go to, though.
Moments.
Battling back from the brink in just under 2.5 hours.